second helping.
Angry fellas all around!
Flash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital arse. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who use pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
I see why people like it out here! Let it go, darling!
Fabulous.
Hey!
And now for a headshot!
On up here. That's something.
Ascending, be aware. Sub-level 13 has been designated an Obsidian Alpha quarantine zone.
Don't worry if it's dark as coal dust. I reckon... flipping space fold inverter.
The Echo explains it all.
Pickle, first off, this place is somehow bloody haunted. My normal gun didn't slow him down. I barely made it out. I've modified the frequency of E-Gun so he should be able to hurt them. Trouble is, this place is also infested with talks. Hopefully I can wake them out in here. When I find that inverter, you're paying me double.
Good old Harry, always the joker. Didn't find my inverter. But you found my mate. No denying that. Hey. I know, I knew it! I'm Harry, rest his soul, didn't manage to get my inverter before he shuffled off the old mortal coil. Seeing as you're there, makes sense you finished the job. Honour his memory, see? I'm updating your Echo with the most likely place you need to search. Take that E-Gun thing and keep it handy. Off you pop. I sent Harry, because he knows his science stuff. Could spot an inverter a mile off, clever so-and-so. So if he says his gun can take out ghosts, I believe him.
Impressive! I actually actually work on those things.
Accident report 16A. We were using the cargo fast travel system to clean up a pile of torque carcasses. Been in the rigs, I know. When Schmidt slipped and fell on them. She screamed, disappeared, some nutty torques attacked, smashed a damp travel node to pieces. It all happened so fast. The real tragedy is now I have to finish my shift alone. Nice one, Schmidt.
That sounds horrible. And sort of cool. Keep looking. There must be another clue here somewhere.
Help me.
Feelings of dread? I know I am.
Accident report 16A, supplemental. So, yeah, ghosts. Harper keeps whining about glowing half-women, wandering around moaning. We keep getting these weird power outages, too. So, practical upshot, I quit. Consider this my resignation.
Now, I got a theory. Find the main fast travel control system, and then we'll be laughing. Locked door, eh? Wait a minute. I've got some old DAR security codes around here somewhere. Here we go. Try inputting 1, 9, 8, 4.
Turns out I'm pretty wonderful.
Kill me.